Tell us your name.
My name is Arletty Rodriguez.
My name is Daniel Weezar.
I'm Nate Peterson.
My name is Addison Neely.
My name is Michaela Carney.
I would say my favorite high school memory was for sure doing cheer state this year. It was a lot of fun and I'm really proud of how our team plays this year.
Prom was pretty fun this year. Senior prom.
Playing soccer with all my fellow senior girls.
I think I'll definitely miss seeing all my friends every day and my teachers for sure.
Just the community. Like, I know kind of cliche, but like everybody really knows everybody. And
definitely the people. Yeah, people that I might not ever see again next year, but great people, great people.
What would you say to your freshman self?
Just be open to new friendships and don't close off yourself from anybody just because you think that it might not work.
Do your homework, because it will affect you if you do not.
Don't be afraid to try new things, probably.
Keep working hard and that everything's gonna be okay in the end. You're gonna end up exactly where you're meant to be and to not stress about it. I'm anxious, but I'm also excited because I'm ready to start a new chapter in college.
I'm kind of sad, but it's like very bittersweet. I'm excited for the next chapter.
Mixed feelings, it was a lot of fun, but looking forward to the future.
Pretty nervous. But I'm looking forward to it, see what will happen.
It's pretty sweet. I'm for sure going to miss a lot of my friends, but I'm excited to see what college has in store for me. I love you guys, and I'll miss you, and I'll see some of you in college.
I got nothing but love and respect for you guys. I know that's probably corny, but like, I think I love this class and most people in this building.
Goodbye, everyone. I wish you all the best, and you're going to do amazing things with your life, and take every opportunity and don't take everything for granted.
I want to say good luck, guys. I hope everyone achieves their dreams and more.
Good luck.